Welcome to Top Secrets of Promotional Product Sales. How to increase sales, improve margins, and grow your business. Guaranteed. Now, David Blaise.
Hi, and welcome to the podcast. We all know that the shortest distance between two points is a straight line. It's true in geometry, on maps, in real life, and in sales. Very often, the reason it takes us longer than it should to get from where we are to where we want to be is that we fail to apply this principle on a consistent basis. We allow our attention to wander, and our actions follow. We know what we should do, but then we just find justification for doing something else. The straight line approach to sales success is this: prospect constantly, qualify quickly, present professionally, and follow up methodically. Then repeat. We all know this, but we don't always do it well. That's what gets us into trouble. Maybe we prospect, but we don't do it constantly. Perhaps we qualify, but we stretch the process out a lot longer than necessary. We make presentations, but not always effectively, and we follow up as time allows rather than as we need to. We'll tackle each of these points in the straight line approach in future videos, but in the meantime, ask yourself, how can I begin to better apply the straight line approach in my own business right now? Do I prospect constantly, qualify quickly, present professionally, and follow up methodically? If not, these are four big areas for improvement.